Hello again. Today, let's learn about the HTML ID attribute. This specifies a unique ID for an HTML element. The ID is a way to reach a specific element in a page, kind of like shouting a name in a crowd.
Hey, Bill!
And it's very versatile too. It can be used as an identifier for HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Let's look at an example for each of these. In CSS, to select an element with a specified ID, write a hashtag character and then the ID of the element, just like that. Now let's see how we can use it in HTML. In HTML, you can use the ID as a bookmark. Anyway, HTML bookmarks are used to allow readers to jump to specific parts of a web page. This is very handy if your web page is very, very long. Want to make your own bookmark? First, insert the ID attribute and then add a link to it. When that link is clicked, the page will scroll right to the section of the bookmark. You can even jump to a bookmark from another page. But remember how I said you could use this in JavaScript? Let's go over to that. JavaScript can access an element with a specified ID by using the getElementById method. See? You can use the ID attribute to manipulate text with JavaScript. Want to learn more about JavaScript? Then head on over to the JavaScript tutorial. Before we finish this lesson, let's go over some rules for the HTML ID attribute. 1. The ID attribute can be used on any HTML element. 2. The ID value is case sensitive. 3. The ID value must contain at least one character and must never contain white spaces. And 4. Each ID must be unique within the page. Two elements cannot share the same ID. That's all I have for the ID attribute. Say goodbye, Bill.
Bye-bye.